Well, good afternoon. It's rainy here, so it's a good day to make some cream of chicken soup. It's going to be an easy recipe because I'm using pre-cooked chicken, which I've already shredded. In my bowl, I have one carrot that's been peeled and diced. I have two stalks of celery that have been diced, and I have one onion that's been peeled and diced. I'm going to put that into my pot over here, which has about 4 tablespoons of butter in it. And we're going to put this on a low temperature, and we're going to cook it for 20 minutes. So we're going to put, I'm going to add my thyme, my fresh thyme, about 2 teaspoons of fresh thyme, or dried thyme. The fresh thyme, I can't get right now. 1 tablespoon of salt, which I use the Himalayan salt, and then some pepper. Now I'm going to give that a stir. Oh my God, it smells wonderful right now, especially with the fresh thyme. As you can see, it's incorporating into everything. So we're going to put it on a lower temperature. We're going to let it cook for about 20 minutes until the vegetables are rendered down. So see you back in 20. It's been about 15, 20 minutes, and our vegetables are nice and soft, and they're nice and glazed. I'm going to add to that 2 cloves of garlic, which I chopped. We're going to let that cook for 1 minute. And then we're going to add to this, excuse me, we're going to add 1 pound of shredded chicken that's already been cooked. We're going to add 6 cups of either chicken stock or vegetable stock. I'm using a bone broth today because I like the bone broth. It's a heartier stock. So I'm going to add to that my 6 cups of bone broth. You'll even notice the color is different when I put it in. And then I have my 1 pound of shredded chicken. I'm going to put that in there. We're going to heat that through for about 5 minutes. Okay. The chicken's been cooking for like 5 minutes. It's heated through. I'm going to add 1 cup of, I usually use heavy cream, but in this instance, I'm using a non-dairy milk because sometimes the cream bothers me, so I don't like to eat it. But I would personally put heavy cream in it. It makes a big difference as far as the creaming soup. So we're just going to let that heat through. At this point, if you need more salt, you can add it, or whichever works for you. I'm going to just let this heat through, and then I'll serve it up so you can see what it looks like. Okay, here's the finished product. It's been heated through. It makes a really easy lunch to make. If you have company coming or whatever, you can always get the chicken, cook it up ahead of time, put it in the freezer, and pull it out if you know you're having company. And like I said, I always have chicken stock on, vegetable stock on hand anyway. But this is the recipe. I'll see you next week. Have a good one.